guy named Barry Poole. He cut his finger on a spiral notebook one night at school. So they sent him to a new nurse who had just arrived from Istanbul. We didn't think much of this, cause school nurses are nothing special as a rule. Well, the next day I saw him and I said, "How's your finger, Mr. Poole?" He said, "It's alright." I said, "How's that new nurse, the one from Istanbul?" And then he started to shake, he started to stammer, and he started to drool. He said, "She's sort of beautiful, she's kind of sexy, she's a little bit cool." But I could see he was smitten, yeah, the little bug had bitten Mr. Poole. And then he started to date her. Every night he would await her in the nurse's vestibule. And you knew he was right, she was quite a sight, kind of a jewel. As he said, she's sort of beautiful, she's kind of sexy, a little bit cool. And as it happened, her name was Icharm, which translated means shining moon. And she was a great, 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 great granddaughter of King Kaidu. And like her ancestors, she had the strength and fighting skill of 10 men and a baboon. And she had vowed that she would marry the first guy that could pin her down to the count of two. Well, Barry went into training, and in a train, like a training fool. 500 push-ups, a 50-mile runner for breakfast, Wheaties with spinach gruel. He had his heart set, his mind set, his everything set. I went and heard this strange duel. Because he said she's sort of beautiful, she's kind of sexy, she's a little bit cool. Yeah, the day of the match, even her parents flew in from Istanbul. And they hoped he would win, because they took a liking to this kid named Poole. But when they privately suggested to her that she throw the match, she didn't like that one minuscule. Because she had taken a vow and took it seriously, besides she was stubborn as a mule. Yeah, she liked Barry, but she'd never marry by breaking the rules. Yeah, and the way she threw him down, oh man, it was cruel. She threw him down so hard my face turned white like I'd seen a ghoul. And he didn't look too good when they got him up off the ground with a scraping tool. Cool.